screwed up.
No, what's the other one?
This girl just got finished puking in business class. That was real nice.
Really?
So if I could have
just been there, you know, to film it, then we could see it again and again.
She didn't bother going to the trash can. She just puked all over the rug.
Why threw up in class? I'm going to be 11-3. Richard?
Hey,
how you doing, buddy? I'm going to film you here for the end of your video.
All right.
Okay? So, how did you enjoy your astronomy year this year?
I learned a lot.
Did you learn a lot?
Yeah.
Well, that's a good compliment.
Well, yeah. Except for this last part of the year.
The last part?
Yeah.
What, the relativity or anything else? All of it.
When you're this rich, you know, you kind of lazy.
Well, a millionaire here.
Yeah.
Is that video camera your only friend?
Oh.
My only friend. You want to smart off on videotape so I can remember you?
Sure.
Find that, do you?
No, I
don't. So how was your trip to work to go to Salvador?
Yes, it was great.
Was it?
Yeah.
Did you see your family?
Yes.
What's up, Gordon?
Hi.
You learning much in here?
Yes,
a lot. Learning a lot about relativity now?
Yeah.
Think you could be an Einstein?
What?
You think you could be an Einstein?
No, not really.
Not really?
No.
Okay. Hey, what's up, Mike the Bird? Hey, buddy. Talking to your
doing pretty good, yeah. Talking to my best friend right here.
Wade. Turn around, let me see what you got.
Wade Winfield Franklin.
Alright,
I thought that was his middle name.
Yeah, tell him your
Lauren
middle name.
Or some
Lauren.
Yeah,
Lauren.
Like I've never heard of that one.
Irish. Look at the Irish.
Winfield is in.
Alright.
So did you learn much in here about relativity?
Huh?
You learn much of relativity this year?
Yeah, I'm related to Jeff here.
You're related to him?
Yeah.
Is that the relativity that you learned?
Yeah, that's what I learned.
Okay, what's up, Jeff?
Look, I'm not really a...
What?
A relative.
What's wrong, Jeff? Did you hurt his feelings? Or
yeah,
what?
He's a little broken up.
It's kind of a personal thing.
Yes.
Remember last year when we did this?
Yes.
You know what I'm doing on the last day of school. Right?
Come on, dance, baby.
Come on,
I want you to get a little closer. Baby, and dance.
I get close.
Okay.
So, did you enjoy the camp out?
Yeah, it was great.
Is it growing that goatee again?
No, I'm going to cut it. I'm going to shave it.
It goes in cycles, doesn't it?
Yeah. You should grow a goatee, Mr. Wall.
I thought I would.
You look better.
Come here, Pete.
Right.
Did you enjoy the camp out?
No.
Why not?
Stupid.
Thought so, really?
I just came for the money.
You just came for the money?
Yeah.
Well, that hurts my feelings. I have to say stupid. I was going to pass you until you made that call.
Oh, it was nice.
What do you got? Yeah.
You're a star.
Thanks, man.
Hey, what's up, Steven?
What?
What's up?
Not much. This has been my favorite year of all. I like you a lot better than Mr. McNamara.
Keep talking. Your grade goes up every year.
You're the best.
Am I the best?
You are, Mr. Wong.
Why are you taking him again, then?
I'm not. I'm taking AP Bio this year.
Taking AP what?
AP Bio.
You're taking AP Physics?
No.
I thought both of you guys were.
No. He's getting a little annoying. Let's put it.
Talk to me, Maurice.
What?
What's going on? Did you enjoy our camp out, Maurice?
Huh? No, I went on the first one.
I know. Did you enjoy that one?
Yeah, even though you got mad.
Did I get mad?
You got mad.
You never seen me mad.
You didn't get mad at me, but you got mad.
Her wet is so red.
Like, I care. Will you sign my mid slip?
Did I say
please?
One? No.
I won't say no bad words this time.
Yeah, you will.
Mr. Walton, I love you, even though you're white.
Even though I'm white?
No, I love you because you're white.
I think that sounds like a racial.
No,
comment.
Don't look at me. I'm going to have you next year.
Hey, do you remember when I met you, Bianca? What you were singing?
Oh, I was singing a nasty song. Oh,
don't say
it's the world. I'll talk to you. I've got lots to say to you. But I can't say it on camera.
Yeah, I'll write it in my yearbook.
I will.
I'm sure you already did.
I will.
Okay. You look pretty today.
Huh?
You look pretty today.
Thank you.
You're pretty mean.
I can't hear you.
Pretty mean.
Huh?
Pretty mean.
Pretty mean. Okay, I know. I would look pretty mean.
I did this morning.
What?
I went to Giant Foods.
Uh-huh. You see my father?
Yeah. Your dad was at the checkout line.
Did you see his last name?
Yeah, it was Chung.
Did you talk to him?
It was Chung, right?
Yeah, did you talk to him?
Is that his last name?
No, that's his first name. Did you talk to him?
Yeah, I said, do you have a son named Lobo? He said, yes.
And what did you say? I was a good student?
I'm his teacher. And I told him my name, but he didn't sound like he recognized it at all.
Because Lobo, did you say that I was a good student?
Yeah,
That's good. What did you say about me?
He told me your SAT score. So see you still.
Good buddy, Tim Churchill.
Tim the Churchill.
Freshman, still a freshman.
One day,
Rich's crew. One day he'll be a famous basketball player, hopefully.
Probably not.
Yeah,
probably
right.
Not.
I was leaving that album again too, don't worry.
Gotten me so many times.
No, I haven't. Not for the purpose I'm doing now.
For what?
For what I'm doing right now.
What are you doing?
You don't have any idea yet.
13-7.
Okay, good.
Where's he getting it? How are you doing?
Okay.
Steve, get your Mr. Watt.
Oh, well. Okay, we're going to review a little bit. And I've got good news for you people.
I left my pencil in
the street. We're approaching the end of the school year, and there's a second chapter that went along with this first chapter. We did special relativity already. The other chapter was going to be general relativity, but there's only 4 days left. I don't have enough time to cover that.
No!
So what we're going to do is I'm just going to review you today and show you this movie on general relativity, and then that will be the end.